Oh yeah, Diddy got a podcast.
So Clinton came up because, you know, me and my boy Kid, he's in medical school.
Yeah, the guy who gave the amazing speech.
Yes, on Black Men and Emotions, exactly. Bruh. So he picked me up from the airport, and we ended up going to Clinton school just to snap it up, take pictures. He's like, yeah, bro, you back. Like, you know, let's go out and kick it, you know. So I'm like, cool, you know, we're a good place to snap it up at. I'm like, bet, let's go to the Clinton school. You know, like,
nice little spot we said downtown.
Clinton Library. We said Clinton Library because I didn't know about the Clinton school. But
which a lot of people don't, by the way.
Exactly. So we taking pictures and I'm in front of it, you know, posing or whatever. So when I got back to, you know, to Africa to finish my stay, I was like, dang, like, this school is on a list of Peace Corps schools that allow, you know, a stipend or allow some kind of incentive. Wow. Screenshotted it. And this was still a year and a half before I applied. So screenshot it. I still got that screenshot in my phone that, okay, this is a school that I could potentially go to. Never thought about it. So the secret is I had a 2.6 coming out of UAPB. Okay. So I didn't even think about graduate school. I'm like, okay, you know, I'm going to let this Peace Corps Africa thing go as far as it can go for me. I didn't even think about it, you know. And so now I do a speech called 2.6 when I'm specifically talking to, you know, African-American males, because it's kind of like, you know, 2.6 is standing in front of you. 2.6 went to Africa. 2.6 came from the hood. 2.6 is you wants to be a doctor one day. So don't let, you know, GPAs or the numbers get in your head to the point where you feel like you can't thrive somewhere in society, you know. So that's how Clinton came about, man. It was just, you know, I applied and you know, I actually cried when I read the letter because I was just like, wow, I believe in myself. You know, it's one thing to believe in yourself and you got this confidence, but to see somebody totally, you know, unparalleled to where you're, to your situation, to also believe that, you know, by way of invitation into the academia, it was crazy. Like, cool, let's do it.